What You Should Know, Climbing at Garden of the Gods.
A public service announcement brought to you by Springs Climbing Center.
Be sure to fill out the annual climbing permit by going to coloradosprings.gov. No white chalk here. Stop by Mountain Chalet and pick up a bag of sand-colored climbing chalk. Say hi to cute puppies. And enjoy the scenery. Please be conscious of other people around you. That includes other climbers and tourists. As always, make sure that you check your partner's equipment, ensuring that harnesses and knots are put on correctly. Now, it's time to have fun and rock on. Wow, look at him go. He's getting up there. As always, be sure to stay hydrated. But most of all, have fun. Uh-oh, are those clouds we see? In the event that there is even slight rain, be sure to cease climbing activities immediately, as your continued climbing can weaken and even break the rock. Keep in mind that you may still have to wait several days for the rock to completely dry out. Finally, be sure to stay on the sidewalk and designated trails. Whoa, hold up there, buddy. Going off established trails is strictly prohibited.